Vikings. They're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Was persecuted, and so were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitezh. Its icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Be part of the works. Here we go. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. It's holding water back. Okay, should be able to swim through now. Should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. It worked. The gifts of the earth.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work.